All right, today is Monday, December 19th, 2022. We're at 702 Parkman Drive in Bloomfield Hills. We're going down a 6-inch cleanout. This is going to be in preparation for a stint. I'm going to be shooting this upstream. Right now, the homeowner is finishing up a load of laundry, and that is what you're getting all this water flow from. But this stint will be to cover up a hole in the liner. So we're going to be taking the video. Just to mark where we're going to install the patch. We will be installing a 4-foot patch in the 6-inch. This will also cover up a little bit of the 4-inch too. As you can see, there's some holes here. So we're going to put the center of the patch right here. And it will extend 2 feet in each direction.